Welcome to this week's University of Colorado Health Feature Player Profile. This week it's Eagles forward Dylan Hood. And first of all, Dylan, tell us about your hometown. What did you like about it? Maybe some of the things you didn't like so much about it.
Well, my hometown is Asus, British Columbia. It's kind of a smaller town. A couple nice things in the summer. I mean, it really heats up. It's the only desert in Canada, so that's kind of cool. And in the winter, it's basically a ghost town, so it's not too bad, not too busy. So.
How about now going on the road? What do you like most and what do you like least about going on road trips?
I really like going on the road, just like getting with the guys. I mean, everybody gets pretty close. You know, you get a different roommate every trip for the most part here, and you get to meet guys and get to know them a little bit better. And, well, I mean, it's not fun living out of a suitcase all the time and traveling. Maybe airport security is kind of a battle, but that's about it.
Is there a roommate that you've had, and I know you said you've had a few on the road, any roommate that you've had that's got some strange quirks to him?
Strange quirks? Well, I don't know. I room with Dav and Schnell, and basically the only thing, they just snored so loud. Hey, they basically, like, I'm pretty sure they woke everybody up on the floor. Like, it was aggressive.
Now, someone that you roomed with was in here and said that your odd quirk is that you snore so loud they have to throw stuff at you.
I don't believe that. That's not true. No, I've heard that before too, but I denied the claim. So.
How about a favorite movie? What is your all-time favorite movie?
My favorite movie, I'd say Happy Gilmore. Classic.
You a golfer?
I golf. Yep.
If you could golf with any three other people dead or alive, who would it be?
Oh, geez. I'd want to golf with Tiger, just standard. Probably Sidney Crosby, I would say. And well, maybe if you could come in there, too. Be good.
Awesome. Absolutely. I'll bring the beer. We'll have a good time. If you could have a celebrity date with any girl, who would it be?
A celebrity date? I'd say Megan Fox.
I like it. Any reason? Any particular movie?
She's pretty good in Transformers. Great actress.
She's got a lot of talent. Absolutely. Last question for you. If you weren't playing hockey, what do you think you'd be doing for a living?
I'd probably be a plumber. Yeah. My old man's a plumber. He's got his own business. So I'd probably just pick up the phone and change.
I like it. Yeah, and like Pank says, you're a plumber on the ice, and you'd be a plumber off the ice.
Plumber by trade.
All right. That's this week's University of Colorado Health Feature Player Profile. It is Eagles forward. This comes.